Your time at Webster Vienna.
I think my fondest memory was, I think, my portfolio review. During your studies, you don't really know what you're doing, at least I didn't. And I never thought why I do these courses, but at the end, when you see everything coming together and then you present it in front of a jury and they actually think it's okay, that is such a satisfying feeling. My favorite professor is Bradley Wiggins, the media department head. He is the funniest person I know and really smart at the same time, so that made the courses really easy with him. I think about two courses I really liked. One was the digital culture course I did with Bradley Wiggins, because you learned so much about something that is current, and the leadership course as well, because I am a media major, so it's good also to get into a little bit more management things. And the leadership course taught me a lot of things that I use now at my work, so that was awesome. My advice for students who just start their studies is don't be too close-minded about your major. Try to do other courses from other majors. Do a psych course if you're a management major, or a media production course. It can help you so much. If I would have to sum up my Webster experience in one word, then it would be character building, I guess. I grew up a little bit here.